Hello there. As you know, Dailyn is getting ready to leave us and begin her life in the United States Army and as an adult and begin adulting. So we put together a little video to show the life and times of one Dailyn Philippia from birth till the time she leaves. So I hope you enjoy it.
Seems like everybody's got a price. I wonder how they sleep at night. When the sale comes first and the truth comes second, just stop for a minute.
Hi, Dailyn. I hope you are doing great. I hope you miss us, but not too much. I hope you're making memories, staying safe, and being smart. I love you. I will always love you, and I can't wait to see you again. Bye.
It ain't ever about the money. It's not about the money, money, money. We don't need your money, money, money. We just want to make the world dance. Forget about the price tag. It ain't about the cha-ching, cha-ching. Not about the bling, bling. Want to make the world dance. Forget about the price tag.
My favorite thing about Dailyn is that she's very nice and very protective, and she's my oldest sister, so I really care about her.
Oh, that's good. Do you have anything you want to say to her before she leaves for the Army?
I do. The thing I want to say is to be careful and that I'm going to miss her a lot.
Oh, that's good. Say bye.
Bye.
Dailyn, we're so proud of you. We're going to miss you so much. We hope you have a great time. It's going to be such a fun adventure. Call us as often as you can. Love you so much. Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye, Dailyn.
And it's leather and all that.
Good luck. Make us proud. Stay strong. You got this.
I love you. Good luck. Have fun. Learn a lot. Experience life. Do good. I'm proud of you.
Just wanted to say good luck in the Army and careful and don't take any crap from anybody. Do your best. Good luck.
Hey, don't write yourself off.
Of my beautiful granddaughter. You did so good in school, and good luck with your career choice in the Army. I know you're gonna do very well at that, and I'm gonna miss you, so you make sure you write and email and text your granny a lot. Love you, bye.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. And baby, my heart could still fall as hard at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall.
What's your favorite thing about Dailyn?
Playing video games.
Playing video games. Do you love her? Can you say I love you, Dailyn?
I love you, Dailyn.
Good luck.
I love you, Dailyn.
Bye.
Bye.
I remember when I lost my
good luck. Wish you the best. I know you'll do great. And love you.
I love you, Dailyn. I didn't miss you.
One, two, three.
I didn't miss you, and I love you.
I know they say you can't go home again. I just had to come back one last time. Ma'am, I know you don't know me from Adam, but these handprints on the front steps are mine. Up those stairs in that little back bedroom is where I did my homework and I learned to play guitar. And I bet you didn't know under that live oak my favorite dog is buried in the yard. I thought if I could touch this place, I'll feel it. This brokenness inside me might start healing. Out here it's like I'm someone else. I thought that maybe I could find myself. If I could just come in, I swear I'll leave. Won't take nothing but a memory from the house that built me.
All right. Say I love you.
Make us proud, and you're going to do great. Don't forget to call, write, text whenever you get a chance. I love you. Bye.
Talking to you and telling you everything and asking you for advice and stuff. I just wanted to say that I love you and I'm gonna miss you and good luck. And you know, even though your leader or your boss is gonna be telling you what to do, don't let anyone push you around and tell you you're not good enough, because I know it's gonna be hard, but you're brave and I know you can do anything because you have that mindset that you can do whatever you put your mind towards, and I know you're not gonna quit. So call, text, and good luck. Have fun. I love you.
I thought that I'd been hurt before, but no one's ever left me quite this sore. Your words cut deeper than a knife. Now I need someone to breathe me back to life. Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive if I quit calling you my lover and move on. You watch me bleed until I can't breathe.
Dailyn, I hope you have a wonderful time in the military. You're going to enjoy it. Make the most of it, girl. Love you.
Dailyn, I'm so proud of you. I hope the best for you in the future. Hope that you make all your wishes and dreams come true.
Hello there, firstborn. Well, you're about to leave us and take off for the Army. I just want you to know I'm proud of you. I know you're going to do well. It's been a wonderful 18 years having you here with me, or, well, 16 at least. I know you're gonna do well, and you're gonna make me proud. Just take care of yourself, do what you're supposed to, and I'm sure it'll all work out. I love you, and until we see each other again, just know you're in my heart. Bye, baby.
Yes, I understand that every life must end, uh-huh. As we sit alone, I know someday we must go, uh-huh. Oh, I'm a lucky man to count on both hands the ones I love. Some folks just have one, yeah, others they got none, huh, huh. Stay with me, oh, let's just breathe.
Hi, Dailyn. I hope everything goes well for you in this adventure that you're taking on. I'll always be here for you if you ever need me. And I love you. Good luck.
Hey, Dailyn, I am so freaking proud of you. I remember changing your diapers, watching you cry, stepping on all Polly Pocket crap. So I'm so proud of you, and you're going to make a fine person in the Army. What are they? Soldiers. And I know you're going to do well. And write me, please. Grandma Julie loves you, and Pop-Pop would be so proud. That's it.
Hey, Dailyn, I just want you to know that I am so proud of you, and I'm going to miss you a lot. And I know you're going to do really good in the Army. You're gonna have so much fun, and time is really just gonna fly by. You won't even know where it goes. But I love you so much, and I can't wait to hear from you when you get there.
Loving can hurt sometimes, but it's the only thing that I know. When it gets hard, you know it can get hard sometimes. It is the only thing that makes us feel alive. We keep this love in a photograph. We made these memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, and time's forever frozen still.
Bye, Dailyn, we love you.
Good luck.
You better ride us or I'm gonna cut you.
Hi, Dailyn. You'll be gone. I miss you.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn, who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place.
Bye.